Discolored water is running out of faucets at many homes in Johnstown, and city officials say it may take days to clear it. Steve Taggart sent us this photo of his bathtub full of brownish water. The town of Johnstown says the problem began yesterday and was due to the changeover from the raw water sources Johnstown uses to treat and provide water. The town says tests show the water is safe to drink. Today, they flush the hydrants to try to wash the brown out, but say it may take a couple of days.